This is such an exciting time, an exciting week. How are you feeling right now?
Oh gosh, it's Boston Marathon week. What can I tell you? I mean, it's just the time of reunion, the time of athleticism, the time of, well, for me and 261 Fearless, it's a time of women power because, you know, this is marks a very big turning point in women's history, not just running history, but women's social history.